Good evening, sports fans, and welcome to another night of Hopkinton Hiller Volleyball. I'm Steve Sweetup along with Mike Terosian, and it's Friday, October 21st. Homecoming game as the Hillers welcome Medfield into the field house, which should be a very, very exciting game.
I can't wait. This is probably one of the most exciting games that we've had at home so far.
And the curtain is going up because we have the band here tonight. Due to the inclement weather for the football game that'll be starting in about half an hour, the band is going to grace us with some tunes in between the breaks.
Absolutely, yeah. They'll start off with the national anthem, and then they'll have a couple short numbers. They won't have as much playing time like they would in the football field because there's a lot more dead time there than it is here.
So the Hillers are in first place in the Tri-Valley League with a 13-0 record, 13-1 overall. And the Warriors are coming in with a 12-1 league record. Their only loss is to Hopkinton the first time they met, and a 13-4 overall record. So the way that Medfield was warming up, it's going to be a very, very entertaining match. And this game will go a long way to deciding who gets the Tri-Valley League championship.
Absolutely.
So we're going to break away in just a second for the band to do the national anthem.
I saw Chip Collins out with the microphone.
Oh, they found the microphone?
They did find the microphone, absolutely.
We didn't have it last
game.
Well,
it's not a question it was lost. It was a question that they neglected to tell the athletic director that there was a new wireless system. And she couldn't find the microphone. And there's Mr. Collins over there, which we're ready whenever he is.
Wonder if we're going to get some segues from him.
Yeah, we should get his PA on, and he'll be ready to talk. Everyone's lined up.
Good evening, and welcome to Hopkinton High School for tonight's TVL matchup between the Medfield Warriors and your hometown, Hopkinton Hillers. And now, we please rise for the play of our national anthem by the high school and middle school band.
A great rendition.
Absolutely, well done. Oh. And they won't stop. They got to keep going. They got to get as much as they can. And look, I don't know if Andy can zoom up, but if you see the size of the crowd that we got here, a lot of people are inside enjoying the nice weather of the Athletic Center. Well, it is nasty outside with torrential downpours and high winds.
Yeah, the wind really did pick up quickly. And we're a little late getting underway here because we had to wait for the second referee to show up.
Right.
He was doing the freshman and eighth grade game in the Brown gym.
And these teams are pumped.
Yep. So out there on the floor for the Hillers, we've got, looks like,
yeah, I can't see when they're huddled
up
like that.
I can see Michaela Pucci, only because I see the seven. Peyton Weber.
Allison's
Amanda.
Up there,
so Jill Sarapusco, wearing the Woodstock era headband. Amanda. Jess. Yep. Okay, that's it. So the front line of Michaela, Ivy, and Amanda. And then the back row of Jill, Allison, and Courtney. And Jess will sub in momentarily, most likely for Jill. Which means that Medfield is going to be serving first.
Yeah, it looks that way, and I'm trying to figure out who the libero is. I don't have that number, so I am going to assume that is... No, number three's out there. That could be Erin Cahill.
Since there's no 14?
Since I don't see 14. So out there, it looks like we got Erin Cahill, Gina Fitzpatrick, Allie Beck, Charlotte Duffy, Jessica Sturcio, and I believe Kayla Anderson.
And we're about ready to get underway.
Tina Wagonzella.
And there's Courtney with a back set. Oh, Michaela couldn't do much with that. And that's Allie Beck with a put away for Medfield, and she was thumping the ball during warm-ups. Courtney, Amanda puts that one deep. It's going to be a back row hit. Jess, Courtney with an outside set. Amanda, cross court. Kept alive by Medfield. Great hustle. Oh, there was a net violation,
yeah,
but they missed
that.
It. And there's a short set put away beautifully by Ivy. Side out to the Hillers. And a lot of balls are going to be going into the band tonight.
Absolutely. They better look alert over there.
Yep.
Not used to having that curtain down.
Peyton Weber serving. Handled well by Medfield. Nice. Outside, McDevitt.
Good.
Amanda bumps it deep. Nice put away from McDevitt.
Yeah, through that block.
And this is what it's going to be like all night, folks. It's going to be a close game. Nice hit from Amanda. Tied up at two, side out to the Hillers. I don't think we're going to see a lot of 5, 6, 7-point runs.
No, I don't think so either.
Both teams are too good. Both teams are very well coached. And there's a point to the Hillers. So Hopkinton with his first lead of the night. Nice serve from Amanda. Push that outside. Great block. Ivy and Rachel put the roof on that one. Nice serve from Amanda. Tipped. Peyton, Rachel outside. Julia down the line.
Wow.
Nice put away.
I tell you, she got some distance on that for not jumping.
Yep. Hillers opening up a 3-point lead here early in the first set. With all these bodies in here, it is getting quite warm in the gym.
We should have been here for the pep rally.
Oh, I can only imagine. And that's long. And the band takes a hit.
He wasn't even fazed. He's like, oh, there's a ball hitting me.
Hillers in front by four. Another great serve from Amanda. There's a back row hit from Beck. A little bit of a mishit from Amanda, but got it over. It tipped. Nice try from Ivy. Side out to the Warriors.
Charlotte Duffy will check in for the Warriors. That was strange. Jill looked like she was ready to come in.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out what was going on there. Brooke handles that. Rachel with a short set. Nice hit from Ivy, but and that's going to go over. And Medfield took advantage of the free hit. Nice put away from McDevitt. So one of the co-captains on the team. 6-4, Hopkinton in front. Amanda receives that serve well. Rachel with a cross-court set to Julia. Hits it deep. Medfield
nice.
Can't control it. Nice placement from Julia. And here comes Jill. And the headband has disappeared. I guess that was just for warm-ups. Jess Meller back to serve. Nice deep serve from Jess. Oh, great,
nice.
Great get.
For,
oh,
nice.
And that's going to be four hits.
Oh,
that's four.
Yeah. You're not going to call it? Yeah, Maggie and Mary are looking for a safe pick. It's four.
That was four hits.
Yeah, they totally missed that. Totally missed that. Well, there's one for Medfield, which they don't need the kind of help from the umpire.
Especially because the umpire initially called four hits.
Right.
And he looked at the second referee to try to get confirmation, and she wasn't watching.
Yep.
So side out Hillers.
Just like
a net
violation. She was walking away as it happened.
Rachel floats that one in. Medfield can't control it. Nice ace. Hillers back in front by four. I mean, we are hometown announcers, right?
True.
But it was four hits.
Without a doubt.
I'm not a math major, but I can count.
And that's in?
That was
yeah, because
I thought it was tipped, too. So
if it was up to five hits, then I would be in trouble, too. So I can't go that high.
Courtney checks in. Rachel exits. Ooh. Nice save,
nice
from
save.
Michaela.
That was just like a little uppercut.
Oh, great dig. Pull it off the net, Julia. Oh.
Oh, boy.
Julia was, she was hesitant going to the net. Medfield within two. Here comes a back row hit from Amanda.
Oh, big block put up by Charlotte Duffy.
Yeah, Amanda realizes that she was hitting from above rather than bumping it. And she couldn't put anything on it for getting it to the setter. There's Courtney. Jess just punches it over. Outside to Beck. Oh, Julie got to it but couldn't control it. Tied up at nine. Kayla can't control that serve. Medfield in front by one. And into the net, side out Hillers. Tied up at 10, Allison checking in for Julia.
She'll serve.
Yep. And she will go back to serve. Great block, but nobody was there to pick up the rebound for the Hillers.
Yeah, that was a nice hard hit
by Beck.
Medfield's Beck. She, wow.
Yeah, she really thumps it. Courtney outside to Amanda. Oh, and that's it wide. Good idea to go down the line.
Absolutely.
Medfield in front by two. Courtney outside to Pucci. Nice put away from Michaela. Side out Hopkinton. Julia checking in. Or Ivy, I'm sorry. And Brooke checks in for Jill. And Brooke will go back to serve. And tipped again by Ivy. Couldn't control the block, though. Pucci, nice. No, it's wide. Right. Now, the scary thing about Medfield is, I mean, Beck is really hitting the ball, and she's got a lot of points on kills tonight. She's not leading the team.
Well, who's leading
Jessica
the team?
Sturcio.
Really?
Yeah. And Amanda with a nice put away. Side out to the Hillers. Rachel and Peyton getting ready to check in. Peyton will go back to serve. Hillers down by two here in the first set. And that's a nice hit.
Wow.
Found the open spot, side out Warriors. Medfield in front by three. Peyton receives that well. Rachel with a short set, put long.
Tip.
Oh, net violation on Medfield.
All right, I thought they called the tip, so that was on Gina Fitzpatrick. All right, they do call net violations. We do know that.
Yes. Amanda back to serve. Hiller's down by two. And nice serve, Amanda. Medfield couldn't handle that. Hillers within one.
Great
serve from Amanda. See, I'm giving those as aces.
I would too, but I don't think.
We're much more lenient.
Without a doubt.
Or we don't know what we're talking about.
Which is?
Probably a little bit of both.
Probably the most true part of the statement. I think after 10 years of doing
that was an ace.
That was definitely an ace. Yeah.
Hopkinton in front by one. Medfield able to control, return that serve. Rachel, Peyton, back to Rachel. Doesn't get a lot on it, but gets it over.
Yep.
That hurts. Side out, Medfield.
It's good, yeah.
Gina Fitzpatrick serving for Medfield. Tied up at 16. Amanda, short set to Ivy, just bumps it over.
Hillers. Medfield's doing a good job covering that open spot that Hopkins aims for.
Yep.
And getting a handle on it.
Jill checks in. Jess goes back to serve. The down umpire is checking the rotation and substitution. And we're set. Jess will get us back underway. Nice floating knuckleball. Oh, nice save from Jess. Back set to Zale. Goes cross court. Nice hit point. It's a great swing from Rachel. puts the Hillers in front by two. Another floating knuckleball. Beck with a back row hit, kept alive by Amanda. Payton with a bump set. Julia just punches it deep. And now they're going outside. Nice block. What a great block from Rachel and Jill. Great teamwork.
Yeah, they read Sturcio's spike coming up.
Hillers in front by three. Up.
Nice kick save.
Yep, kick save and a beaut. Outside to Rachel. She goes cross court. Didn't hit it cleanly, but well enough, it's over. And Medfield hits it into the net.
Yeah. What a shame after a play like that.
Yep.
A rare play that you don't get to see.
Yeah, you don't see a lot of foot kicks that are successful. Oh, Julia keeps that one alive outside. Jess, that's going to be trouble. Oh, Rachel gets to it. Almost.
Wow, so close.
That wouldn't have been playable if the screen was down as it normally is.
That's right.
I was wondering if Jess was going to try a bicycle kick there.
That'd be good. Show off some soccer skill.
Amanda got caught flat-footed there. Hillers still in front by two. Co-captain Julie McDevitt serving for Medfield. Rachel. Yep, Julie hits the antenna.
Yeah, that set was starting to go behind her, and she wound up using her arms.
Allison checks in for Julia. Hillers in front by one, 20-19, late in the first set. Here's Rachel with a quick bump over. Almost caught Medfield napping. Rachel, Payton, Jess from the back.
Oh.
Yeah, four hits on the Hillers. Tied up at 20. I liked what Rachel tried to do there, but Medfield is covering that really close. Nice swing from Allison. Kept alive by Amanda. Rachel outside. Ooh, double hit.
Four hits? It was a double hit. They called a four hit. Oh, nope. Maybe off. No, I don't. I'm not gonna.
He did call four. Right?
He did call four, not a double.
Hillers down by one. Jess to Rachel. Nice put away from Jill. Pucci checking in. Rachel will go back to serve. Tied up at 21. Played at 25, but you have to win by two. Oh, great block from Jill. So low.
Oh, boy.
That's a roof. Hillers back in front by one. It could be a free hit here. Allison plays it smart. Rachel back to Pucci. And this is going outside. And nice put away from Sturcio. And she'll go back to serve, tied up at 22. Well, this is kind of what we expected from the get-go.
Exactly.
Oh, double hit. You can see Jess trying to decide whether to hit that as a bump or not.
Right.
She kind of did both. Net violation on the Hillers.
Oh, she don't want to give Medfield.
Coach Grabmeier is going to take a timeout. So I think this will be a musical interlude for us.
And the band stands up.
Both teams are out on the floor earlier than expected from the timeout, where it's a set point for Medfield. Pucci, Courtney outside to Allison, and that's it. Medfield takes the first set, 25-22. The girls are going to switch sides, and normally we take a break here, but since we've got the band, we're going to stay live and give you some music. Back for set number two. Medfield took the first set, 25-22.
And the stats are coming.
Yep, stats are on their way up. Very hard fought and entertaining first set.
Well, the stats are down on the floor now. So. There were some digs and aces I saw around there.
There were a few kills.
Well, people at home, they can't see. They come up the side of the bleachers that aren't fully extended, and I have to reach through the railing to get it, and it's not pretty. But good effort on the managers for bringing us the stats in between the sets.
So we've got Jill, Amanda, and Ivy out there with Allison, Peyton, and Jill, or Rachel, I'm sorry. So it's Rachel, Ivy, and Amanda at the front row with Peyton, Jill, and Allison in the back with Jess getting ready to check in for Jill as a libero. Peyton will be serving to get the second set underway. Serve from Peyton, controlled by Medfield. Allison to Peyton. A bump set. Rachel, nice open spot. Nice put away from Rachel.
That was a campfire, a big spread out campfire. They just looked at it. Nobody says, oh, there you go, okay.
Blocked, but kept alive by Medfield. Great net play, and that's going to be long. Point to the Hillers. Payton with another great serve. A net violation on Payton. The momentum just carried her into the net, trying to get to that set. Side out to the Warriors. There's Rachel outside to Amanda.
Nice dink.
Yep. And Medfield hits that one into the net. Side out Hopkinton. Julia checking in for Allison. Amanda back to serve. Jess outside to Rachel. Another cross-court hit. It's blocked by Medfield, but blocked wide.
Had a nice fan grab it before it hit our camera down there. That was very nice of him.
And tipped to the net by Hopkinton. Outside set to Julia. Nice put away from Candice Ferrari. Good serve from Amanda. Just a punch over from Medfield. It's Payton, back set to Zale, blocked. Point to Medfield with side out.
Brooke Teddy and Jessica Sturcio put the roof on that one.
And Daddy will go back to serve. Hopkinton ahead 5-2. There's Payton to Zale, outside to Canestrari. Julia just long. It's a good swing, though. You want to see that aggressiveness from Julia.
Absolutely.
Amanda, short set. Oh, Ivy. Timing wasn't there, but it worked. She hit that one on her way down. Side out Hopkinton. Jill Sarapusco checks in. Jess goes back to serve. Hillers in front by 3. It's a back row hit from Medfield. Amanda to Payton. Back to Rachel. Nice swing from Rachel. Kept alive by Medfield. There's Jess to Payton with another short set. Oh, great arm bar from Medfield. Keeps that alive. And Zale with a cross-court hit. Medfield going for their third. Bump it up long. Jess to Payton, here comes a short set. And it was just a dink, kept alive by Medfield. Oh, they made us pay with some of our own medicine. Julie McDevitt to serve. Jess to Rachel, short set again, and hit long by Jill. That plays there.
Yeah, you're right.
The opening's there. They just got to put it away. Payton to Zale, outside. Canestrari with a nice put away. Nice side out.
Same place as the last point that you get.
Michaela checking in for Payton. Rachel back to serve. Hopkinton back in front by 2. Good serve, handled well from Medfield. Sturcio, that with a hit, but Jill is in the net. Side out Medfield. Courtney checking in for Rachel. Amanda, outside. Yep. Jill hit the
Carrie,
net.
Double
oh,
hit.
Double hit. We're tied up at 7. Amanda with a nice dig outside to Julia. Canestrari, it's blocked. She pushes it back over. Long. Side out Hopkinton. Allison Lorette checking in. Julia goes out. Allison will go back to serve. So back set. Outside to Amanda. Kept alive by Medfield. Oh, nice dive from Allison. Armbar. Pucci.
Hit it just a little
into the
away.
Net. Nice hustle from Hopkinton.
All sorts of trouble here.
Yep. That's, you can't give Medfield easy points like that. Coach Grabmeier making some subs here. Yeah, Rachel's going to come back in for Courtney and Peyton for Pucci.
A little confusion on their rotation. Ice the server.
Yeah, and purely unintentional, too.
Right, I mean, exactly. And we're just coming in and changing up the rotation.
Outside. Nice put away from Amanda.
Yeah.
Nice body control there because set was close to the net.
Looking at her face, she was on a mission there.
And Brooke comes in for Jill. Ivy for Jess. Brooke will go back to serve. 9-9 here in the second set. Medfield took the first set, 25-22. And that could be trouble. Kept alive. Beck with a hit, blocked by Ivy. Tipped by Hopkinton, and went wide. Oh, no, they didn't tip it.
Jack Hastings didn't like that call, but no. He's not. He got one last time.
That's true. I thought it was tipped by Hopkinton. Especially because it was the up referee that made the signal.
Wow, what a
great
save.
Great pancake there. Oh. See, that. Hopkinton is getting their wall set up great for blocks, but nobody's filling in behind them. They're too deep.
Right, because you know if it gets by that block, it's just going to drop right behind them.
Yep. Side out to Medfield. Tina Wagenseller serving. Allison with a bump. Short set. Nice put away from Ivy. Nice quick set. Side out Hillers. Julia checking back in for Allison. Oh, serve from Peyton, handled well by Beck. And that's long. Oh, tipped. That was right in front of the up referee.
Julia McDevitt was calling for that one. But she got it right.
Allison checking in for Julia. Allie Beck to serve. Nice serve, handled well by Jess. Rachel gets to it. Amanda. Oh. It was tipped at the net by Medfield, but they couldn't control it. Side out Hopkinton. Amanda back to serve. Julia checks in for Allison. Hillers by one. Tipped to the net by Hopkinton. Still controlled. Peyton back set to Zale. Medfield does well. Sturcio, Jess with a nice get. Back again to Zale, goes cross court. Tipped to the net by Medfield, kept alive. Oh, Peyton, that could be trouble. Nope, not gonna get there. Side out Medfield. Tied up at 12. Jess to Rachel, outside. Julia, nice, right again, same spot. Nice swing from Julia. Brooke checks in, as does Jill. Jess back to serve. Back and forth, seesaw we go. Oh, nice, nice handle. It's off the net. Oh, Peyton missed it. That's a great dig from Amanda.
Sure was.
Sturcio pounded that. Side out Medfield. Peyton to Zale with a short set. Kept alive by Medfield. Oh, Jill with an armbar. Jess with the armbar.
Oh,
great play from Amanda. And see once again.
Gotta get closer.
Yep. And I know why the back line is back, because they're getting, Medfield can thump the ball, but it's just a big hole in the floor between the net and the back. And Medfield's exploiting it. And side out Hillers.
That's one of those rare moments.
Zale with a nice jump serve. Rachel outside to Julia. And Ken Estrari with another great kill.
Ken Estrari.
Knuckleball from Zale. And Sturcio finds the open spot once again. You can see as she was going up, she wasn't going to swing at that. She had her arm straight up the whole way. Tied up at 15. Outside to Julia. And this time Medfield's able to control it. Beck with the put away.
And I think that was just a protection play.
That was self-preservation by Jess.
It's the last person you want to get a ball in the face from.
And outside to Julia. And Ken Estrari with a side out. Well needed. 16-16 here in the second set. Medfield took the first set 25-22. Allison back to serve. controlled by Medfield, and they're going back to back. Great block. Armbar from Medfield. Wow. They're going to just, oh, another great block from Jill. There's Allison to Peyton. Outside, Amanda down the line. Great play by the libero. There's Rachel. Oh, net violation. Peyton tripped over Rachel and hit the net.
Yep.
Side out Medfield. Aaron Cahill to serve, we think. Oh, great play. Confusion there.
Wow.
Short, quick set, but Amanda came in from the outside. Everyone was looking at Jill. Well designed and well executed. Ivy checking in. Jill will go back to serve. Running outside set, or hit. Side out, the Warriors. Tina Wegenseller serving. Medfield in front by one. Allison handles that. It's a short set. Just dinked over. Oh, and that's long. It was, oh, just tipped it.
Yeah. Get out of the way fast enough.
Allison outside. Amanda, kept alive by Beck. It's Amanda, that's going to be tough. Yep, that's all Peyton could do is just push it over.
Outside the antenna.
Outside net, side out, Hopkinton. Peyton back to serve. Hopkinton trailing by one. Great serve from the freshman. And nice, Ivy.
Go.
Came close to poaching there, but well done. Tied up at 19. Tipped at the net. Oh, great save. Great save from Peyton. Tipped. Side out Medfield. Boy, Beck just hits a thunderous ball.
Yeah.
She's only 5'6", so she can jump, but it's really timing. Peyton handles the serve. Short set. Kept alive by Medfield. It's Amanda. Outside to Zale. Off the net. Kept alive by the Warriors. Couldn't get to that next ball. Side out Hopkinton. 20-20. Nice serve from Amanda. Julia hits that long, but it's over. And Sturcio hits that one long. So Hiller's back in front by one. Late in the second set, Medfield took the first set. And Amanda sends that one long. Oh, got the band. Side out Medfield. Brooke Deddy serving. handled by Peyton. Zale with a short set. How is that not four hits? And that's it.
That's it. Yeah.
Maybe I can't count. Jill and Ivy smash each other on the exchange, subbing in.
Well, that could be a dangerous thing sometimes.
So Jess back to serve with the Hillers in front by a point. And they go outside to Sturcio. Amanda handles that one. Peyton in the middle. Jill just bumps it over. And they back from the back. Peyton to Zale. Oh, what a great, great down the line swing.
Perfect. Cahill had no choice. Gave her a good effort.
No, she did a split. Rachel hit that one with authority. Tip to the net. Side out Medfield. Amanda gets that one over. That's wide. Side out Hopkinton. It's set point for the second set. Zale will go back to serve. See if she can put the second set to bed.
And, oh, nice save.
And she does. They take the second set, 25-22. So the girls are going to switch sides, and we're going to get serenaded again.
And hopefully I won't drop the stats. Get one more out of them. No. They put a lot of time on that clock for this little break here.
Yeah, I think that's a clock error. Okay, so we're ready for set number three. We're tied at a set apiece. Each team won 25-22, their respective sets. Medfield taking the first, Hopkinton the second. Out there on the floor for the Hillers, we have Peyton, Ivy, Amanda, Jill, Allison, and Rachel. And let's see if Mike has his sure hands this time as the stats are run up to us.
Try not to drop them this time. Thank you.
How are we looking for stats?
Well, there's a lot. So as far as the digs go, between Amanda and Allison, they had 7 apiece and one by Jess. And, you know, that just shows you how they're how powerful that they can hit the ball. One more by Julia. In the assist, Peyton with 11 and Rachel with 3. 0, big goose egg for the Aces. And when it came to kills, 2 kills for Amanda and Ivy, and 5 kills apiece for Julia and Rachel. I can't remember the last time I saw 0 aces.
Yeah. So we're ready to get underway as the rotations have been approved. Jess checks in her defensive position.
And real quick, I want to shout out to our crew tonight. We have Samantha Dings running our graphics, Tom Dings running the buttons, directing, and Andy Ritz, who has the dryer of the 2 camera jobs tonight.
And Tina Wagensteller hits that one off the net for the point. Amanda, yep. Peyton couldn't do anything but pump that backwards. She was so close to the net. And there's a back set. Beck keeps that alive. Peyton outside. Comes Amanda. Cross court, nice kill. Side out Hopkinton. Peyton back to serve. Oh, great serve. Nice. Yep, Peyton saw the dink coming. She was there. Back outside to Amanda. Amanda had to reach back for that one. Well hit. Here comes Beck. Oh, great dig from Allison. Great play. And block to Peyton's there to pick it up. Better positioning from the Hillers this time around. They're there behind the block.
Great.
Ollie Beck, excuse me, serving. Peyton handles that serve. Here's a short set. Nice put away from Ivy. Straight down. Julia checking in for Allison. Amanda back to serve. Tied up at 2. And Medfield couldn't handle that. Point to the Hillers. Do you have any scores coming in from any other games?
Nothing yet. The feed's a little down, probably because a lot of people aren't taking their phones out in the weather. But I'm going to check it again.
Outside set to Zale. Whoa, what a swing.
Wow. Holy cow.
What a swing. Great point from Zale. Well, just sailed long by Amanda. Side out the Warriors. Amanda, not much Peyton can do with that. Oh, kept alive Jess with a great save. Outside to Sturcio. Oh, Jess, great hustle. tied up at four. Jess handles that to Zale with a quick pushover. Nice dig from Jess outside to Zale. Rachel, it's blocked. Hopkinton couldn't get to it. Medfield opening up a one-point lead early in the third set. Each team has taken a set. Oh. Mishit from Amanda. That goes all the way through the band to the drum row.
Well, all you have is a 1-0 score in the from the soccer game that was played earlier. I don't see an update. Ryan Branch scored that goal.
Is that a final or?
I can't tell.
And that's long. Side out Hillers.
And again, that McDevitt was looking for the tip. Didn't get it.
Jill Sarapusco checking in for Ivy. Jess serving. Floats that one deep. Outside to Sturcio. And she finds the open spot again. She's going in with her arm up.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
No.
I was going to mention that I did get an email that the 8th grade field hockey team beat Medfield 1-0 today. Team remains at 8-0-1.
And earlier today, the freshman volleyball team won and the JV team won. So the JV and the freshman team are also undefeated in league play. Side out Hopkinton. Medfield sends that one into net. Rachel Zale back to serve. Oh, kept alive off the net. Amanda pushes it deep. Julia. She's getting it back, and she swings well. Well hit.
Bam. Well done.
Yep. Hillers down by one. And Medfield can't control that serve. Tied up at eight. Amanda to Peyton, short. Oh, nice block at the net. That was
Charlotte Duffy?
Yep. It's only one sophomore on the Medfield team. It's all juniors and seniors. Net violation?
Yep,
Jill. Oh, Jess, that was going long. Medfield in front by three. Amanda from the back, nice dig. There it comes back. Great block, kept alive by Beck. Bodies all over the floor. Peyton.
Oh. It's the first time in like 2 years that I saw a whiff.
Yep. Timing was Way off.
Way off.
Amanda, Peyton, they're going to try it again. Yeah, this time.
Yeah,
it wasn't pretty, but it was effective.
Yeah, it worked.
Allison checking in for Julia. She'll go back to serve.
Got the side out we needed.
Yes. Side out, Medfield. And back comes to their rescue again. Aaron Cahill serving. Jess to Peyton. Outside to Amanda. Kept alive. Nice, smart play.
Yeah.
Tina Stagen or Wagensteller. Nice, smart play.
Time off,
Yep. Coach Grabmeier needs to get the girls back on the same page here.
Yeah, seeing a little sloppiness out there. I don't know if it's just a frustration thing that got them, but. I see the Pepe must be on a little break.
Yeah, half of them left.
It's a union thing. they always take, well, it's funny because in football, they take a break on the third quarter.
Right.
And then they're back to finish the game in the fourth. So this might be the third quarter equivalent. So they're just going to chill out. So let's see if this timeout pays off for the Hillers.
Jess to Peyton, doing a short set again. And that one worked much better.
Mucho better.
Yeah, mucho better.
Mucho better.
Jill hit that one very well. She'll go back to serve. Ivy checks in for Jess. Hillers down by four here in the third set. Oh. Can't be giving Medfield easy points.
Not at all. And this is one of the biggest leads of the night for either team.
Yep, five points. Oh, great save.
Took the long way around for that
Ivy
one.
Yeah, Ivy did take the long way. Back with a kill. 6-point lead now for Medfield. Outside, not a lot of Amanda can do with that. Nice, smart play.
She saw that big, wide open middle and decided to dink it over. The block was, it wasn't going straight up. It was still shifted to the right. Well played.
Weber serving. Oh, caught the line. Side out, Medfield. Field back in front by six. Oh, back with a great serve. Handled by Jess, though. Outside to Amanda. She hits the net. Allison back set to Zale. Rachel pounds that one. Nice point to the Hillers. Canestrari checking in. Amanda back to serve. Nice save That's going to be tough for Julia, and she got it over. Well done. Hiller's within four now. Great block. Ivy and Julia. Nice teamwork there. Set up a nice wall.
I don't know if you noticed, but I've seen on both sides how these plays aren't liking the surface.
Yeah.
I don't know if...
I don't know if it's stuff left over from the pep rally or... Yeah.
Almost saw the bicycle kick there.
Or if there's... If we've got another hole in the roof.
Well, as a matter of fact, I was down taking photographs, and I had a piece of gum on my shoe that I caught early. But, yeah, there's something not right about it, and I'm seeing it on both teams.
And Coach Hastings calls a timeout here.
An interesting timeout for Coach Hastings.
Yep. He may sense the momentum, and here comes the band.
Some nice body music by the horn section over there.
Yep.
Well done.
Amanda gets us back underway. It's a good wall set up by Hopkinton, but they just pushed it wide, side out to Medfield. Oh, nice swing. Back again. Yeah, so I just heard the kids coming in saying there's a lightning storm outside.
Yeah,
so
that's probably enough to hold things off.
Rachel Zale set outside to Julia. And Julia puts that one away. Side out Hopkinton. Jill checks in for Ivy. Jess serving.
Yeah, I see all the cheerleaders are now back. Yep.
Oh, good save from Peyton. Outside to Julia. Canestrari down the middle. Hopkinton creeping within two. Caught the line.
Wow.
Well, the gym is full like it used to be with the super fans back in the day.
Absolutely. And it's then some. Look, they're all coming in from the locker rooms now. Holy cow.
It's like ants coming in.
Can we get the
colony.
Camera to pan over and look at the fans coming in from outside? Maybe not. Maybe next time.
McDevitt serving. Jess handles that. Rachel outside to Julia. And once again, right down the middle. Nice side out.
And here comes the parents as well.
Peyton just lumps that one deep. Outside to Sturgio. Tip kept alive by Jess. Great play. Outside to Julia. Back outside to Sturgio. Amanda to Peyton. Just pushes
nice
it over.
Good.
Oh, Jess. Great play. Amanda hits it deep.
One in the middle.
Again by Amanda. Be ready. There you go. Nice arm bar. Peyton keeps it alive. Who hit the net? No.
Peyton.
Yep. ...21-18. Medfield in front. Here comes a back row hit for Jess. Hit well. Nice try. Jill had the block set up. And Coach Grabmeier calls a timeout. And the band is back. Use their second and last time out of the set. Peyton, short set. Jill hits it. Kept alive. Oh. Beck miss hit that, but it still went over. Volleyball gods look kindly upon her. Back to Zale. Nice back row hit from Rachel. Here comes Beck. Handled by Amanda. Zale again from the back. Here comes a free hit. Well done from Jill.
Advantage taken off. Had to do that.
Allison Lorette checking in. Canestrari goes out. Allison will serve. Yep, we have a referee conference. I think some of the crowd that's come in is going to be talked to.
All right, so they're going to go look after the AD. And there's the principal. Oh, what it is the Hopkinton kids are over here, and they want them on the other side because this is the Medfield side. That's my guess. Or they want them attended. So one or the other. We'll find out.
Oh, it's the instrument that they've got. They want them to stop blowing it. Jill at the net for a violation.
The good old Vuvuzelas.
Yep. And so we have a set point here. Peyton outside to Amanda. Yeah, side out Hopkinton. Girls are still alive.
Net violation on Wagenseller.
Jess checks out. Ivy checks in. Jill just needs to string six serves together here.
That's all, just six.
Yep. Nice short set and net violation.
Wow. Yeah, they called that one off Fitzpatrick.
half the time it's just their hair that hits the net too.
That's why I don't understand they don't do the bun.
Or crew cuts.
Yeah, like the football team.
And they found that open spot again.
Oh, it pancaked! But Ivy could have keep it going. Whoa, what a pancake.
Yep, so Medfield takes the third set. They're up 2-1. The girls are switching sides, and the band has assumed their position.
Actually got time for one more. I don't know how much time they've been putting on the clocks, but I think they have time for one more. Come on, Mr. Hay. Medway out on the floor early, all pumped up.
Yep. That was a great third set. Wonderful match so far. Medfield is ahead 2-1 in this best of five. So out there on the floor for the Hillers, we've got Ivy, Julia, and Amanda up front with Rachel, Allison, and Peyton. Actually, Julia just moved to the back. Jess will sub in for her as the libero.
And I got nothing on the stats because they're not used to giving us anything.
That's right. We're usually gone by now.
We're usually done by now. Try to make eye contact. Of course, that ain't working.
Well, we'll just go with you drop them again.
Yeah. Oh, boy. One heck of a night here in the Athletic Center.
Yeah, this is a first.
Yeah, look at the crowds. If we could pan the camera wide and maybe look at some of these crowds before they get started here. And just look at this crowd that just came in. And this is going to be huge for the girls. Can we switch to a wide shot of the crowds back there, people? No? Just not. Okay.
And the rotations are set. The ball is in the hands of Peyton. And she will get the fourth set underway. Medfield leading 2-1. Allison outside. Amanda. Allie Beck kept that alive. Allison again. Peyton outside to Amanda. Great blow. That was pure reflex from Allison. It was going wide, but
yep.
She didn't have time to think to get out of the way. Back to serve for Medfield. Peyton to Rachel, short set, nice put away. Ivy with a great swing from the middle. Side out, Hopkinton. Amanda serving. Nice deep serve from Amanda, controlled well by Medfield, though. And that sailed long. It was Julie McDevitt. It was one of the rare mishits. in the front line of the Warriors. Amanda sends that serve into the net for a side out. Gina Fitzpatrick goes back to serve. Tied up at two. Allison with a nice swing from the outside. Rachel Zale, cross court, kept alive by Medfield. Oh, great arm bar. Nice hustle from Allison.
Well, on a brighter note, I do have a score in from Coach Bannon. Hopkins Field Hockey beat Medfield 1-0.
Zale, back row hit from Weber. Great hit. There's Beck, and blocked it beautifully at the net from Ivy.
Nice job.
Side out to Hopkinton. Jess serving. Floats that knuckleball deep. They're going outside to Sturcio. Great hustle. Nice swing from Allison. Sturcio again. Amanda gets to this one. Payton to Zale. Medfield keeping it alive. There, we couldn't do it.
Yes. Little Jacob Julia was right there for it.
Yep. And nice wall set up from Allison and Julia, but Medfield was able to put it between the two of them for
and
a side out.
Payton was there to fill the hole, too. It just rolled right down their backs.
Amanda receives that well. Rachel with a short set, a little too low. And Sturcio again with a put away for Medfield. Giving them side out. Julie McDevitt back to serve. Amanda outside. Allison just pushes that one deep. Well done by Julia. Beck hits that one wide. Side out Hopkinton. One of her rare mishits.
I just heard from the football field the rain delay. It's scoreless with 1 minute, 37 seconds of the second quarter. So it's just a rain delay.
Oh, Amanda nice. With a nice arm bar. Allison punches it deep. They go to Sturcio. Amanda again. Medfield hustling. And there she goes again. Just puts that stiff arm up and taps it over. Six to five.
What happened there?
No, Julia's movement. There's water on the floor, they're saying.
Oh, boy. I can't remember the last time we had a rain delay inside.
We actually had a cancellation once.
Twice.
Oh, twice?
Ever since the solar panels.
And that's long. Good eyes from Jess.
I thought she was going to play it.
I did too. Allison back to serve. Nice save from Jess. Outside to Amanda. Great dig from Medfield. Back down the line. Didn't hit that one hard, but placed it perfectly. Side out, Medfield. Cahill serving. Jess. Payton with a short set. Blocked beautifully at the net. Regina Fitzpatrick. Medfield opening up a 3-point lead. And side out Hopkinton. Medfield sends that in. So the girls' next home game is on the 26th as Norton comes to town. That'll be the final home game of the season.
More than likely senior night too, I believe.
Yep. That's their last two matches of the season are away. Nice put away from Medfield for a side out. And the girls have a long trip to Frontier beginning of next week. Right. Another nice put away from Medfield. And Coach Grabmeier takes her first time out of the third set. And the band is looking for their director.
Well, and that time the referees let him finish.
Yep.
I think she was enjoying the music.
So Medfield in front by four here in the fourth set. Outside to Amanda. Nice swing from Amanda, but great play from Cahill. Tip to the net by Hopkinton. Payton outside to Amanda. And there's no return of that. Great hit.
No way,
Amanda.
Not a chance.
Side out to Hopkinton. Payton serving. Allison to Payton, outside to Amanda. Kept alive by the Warriors. Here comes Beck. And that was blocked, but not kept in play. Medfield in front by four. There's a nice short set. Well done by Ivy. Amanda back to serve. Hiller's down by three. And Beck hits that one long. Nice hustle from Medfield keeping that ball in play. I didn't think Sergio could do anything with that, but she did. She down did. The line.
Yeah, I think she saw it just a little flat-footed there.
Thirteen-10, Medfield in front. And Zale just punches that one over. And that's long. Side out Hopkinton. Julia checking in for Jill. Jess back to serve. Here comes Sturcio. Amanda handles that. Peyton back set to Zale. She goes sharp diagonal, but kept him alive. Beck punches that one over. Here's Amanda. Outside again. Oh, Peyton went into the net. Medfield back in front by three. Peyton to Rachel. Outside to Allison. Nice swing from Allison. Well done by Julia. It was a short set. No, nice put away. Wow. Great timing. Julia in the middle. Zale back to serve. Miller's within one. That was nice seeing Julia do that from the middle, too. That's usually Ivy or Jill.
Right.
But Julia has had the hot hand on some kills. Keep it going. Jess handles that. Peyton with an outside bump. Here comes Allison. Blocked. Kept. Oh, net violation.
Jess? No.
They put up four.
They put up four.
But it wasn't four hits.
No.
I didn't think.
I thought I saw him hit the net. I don't know.
Nice put away from Julia. Once again, the quick short set. Allison back to serve. Hiller's within one. Well, this match has given us everything we thought it was going to be.
And then some.
A little miscommunication. And there's four hits.
You got it that time.
Tied up at 15. Let's see if the momentum swing continues. Allison to serve. And McDevitt keeps it alive. And that's wide.
There you go. Hopkins grabbing their lead.
Miller's back in front by one. Hit and top of the net, went over. Great save from Medfield. Tipped by Hopkinton. Peyton outside. Here comes Amanda. Blocked, kept alive by Julia. Back to Amanda. And there's no return again. Well done by Amanda. Great play from Julia. Hiller's in front by two. Crowd's getting into it. Nice serve from Allison. Back, oh, great
nice.
Dig. Jess with a great defensive play. Oh, here's a free hit. And Amanda's,
oh
puts it wide.
Outside. Oh,
great idea. Great defensive play from Jess, though. Peyton, and there we go.
There it is.
That's what we wanted to see.
Bam.
Two of them going for the short set. Jill comes in, Jess goes out. Let's see if this is the spark the girls need. Julia serving. Oh, Allison hits the floor. Just checking back in. Side out to Medfield. Tina Wagensteller to serve. Nice knuckleball. Peyton outside. Amanda. This could be trouble. Oh, great armbar. Peyton. Allison sends it deep. Oh, well done, Amanda. That's going over. Here comes Beck. Great. Oh, they couldn't
nice
control the block.
Right there.
Yep. Tied up at 18. Here in the fourth set, Medfield took two sets. Hopkinton took one. Best of five. Allison, here they come again. This time both went blocked. Amanda and Ivy were a little too far apart there.
Yeah.
You could tell who was getting it, and Medfield was able to make the block. Girls need a side out here. Allison, Peyton outside to Amanda. She goes down the line, point Hillers. And we're tied up at 19. Peyton Weber serving. She hit a bullet. Oh, that climbed over the net.
Sure did.
That hit probably almost at middle of the net and still worked its way up.
Yep.
Side out Medfield, 20-19. Allie Beck serving into the net. Side out Hopkinton.
Do or die here. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's see if Amanda can string these together. She's been serving well. There's a nice serve. Sturcio. Oh, great dig from Amanda. Oh,
that's
Sturcio
right.
Hit it wide.
There we go.
...21-20, Hopkinton in front. Great serve, handled well. Sturcio off the net. Outside to Zale, and blocked.
Big block by Sturcio.
Yep, tied up at 21. Oh, wait a minute, Amanda is hurt.
What?
Amanda's hurt.
That is not good.
No.
The trainer's on her way out.
I don't know if she hyperextended it or if it's a cramp.
Well, we're good. We got the paramedics in from the football game. We have the team doctors in. We have plenty of help here. She's all set.
So we're tied up at 21.
That'd be a good time for the band to play.
Yeah.
Send them the clowns or something like that, you know?
You wouldn't be referring to us.
No. We're all set. There she goes. That's awesome. Just a stinger. She stayed in there?
Yep.
Does she have to come out?
She's a gamer.
Oh, no. Does she have to come out because of the...
I don't think so.
Timeout? Oh. Most other sports, they do that, but I guess not. I never seen anyone... Yeah, she's coming out. Yeah, for one play. There you go. Yeah, if you go down and you cause a team timeout, you have to go out for at least one play.
So Brooke comes in. Yeah, she's moving like it's just a cramp.
Yeah.
The way she moved, I thought she might have just hyperextended it. Tied up at 21. Jess to Rachel, short set. Wasn't timed well, but Ivy's chuckling about it.
That's right.
Amanda coming back in. 22-21. Medfield in front by one here late in the fourth set. And Rachel outside to Allison. Nice dig from Medfield. Outside to Allison again, and she hits that one long. 23-21. Well, if Medfield does win this match, both teams win out. They'll be co-champs of the Tri-Valley League for the second year in a row. And Coach Grabmeier is going to call a timeout here just to get the girls settled down.
In the Hopkins High School Pep Band. A rare treat for us here.
Yep.
In Volleyball Nation.
23-21. Medfield 2 points away from ending this match. See what the Hillers can do. Rachel outside to. Oh. The opening was there. Allison just mishit it. So we're at match point.
And
that violation on Medfield. Sergio just caught the edge of the net. Jess to serve. Hillers down two. Great block, kept alive. Outside to Sergio. Oh, and that's it. Medfield takes the match 25-22. They win it 3-1. It's the first defeat of the season for the Hillers. Great performance though from both teams. So the girls are at Frontier beginning of next week, and then they're home for their final home game of the season, senior night, against Norton on the 26th. So for Mike Terosian and the rest of the HCAM crew, I'm Steve Sweetapple, and we'll see you next week.
Yeah, we're going to send it out with the band. We'll let the band play over the credits.